second half. You see the captains out there, number 75, Matt Lennox, 53, Matt Da Silva, 51, Patrick Mahoney, 19, Graham Baudette. Down play, the 12 on the center. He's gonna keep it. Oh, but Alex May breaks through for the sack. Redding takes over on downs. All right, Redding's first play from scrimmage. Benziana center, hands off Conroy, coming to the right, coming right at us. He's got some space. It's gonna go. Got a little block here. Couldn't catch it. There it is, way out of the end zone. Wow. 5, Troy Anderson, 75, Matt Lennox, 85, Alex May. We have some other number 33, Jackson Conroy, 28, Dan Baker, 19, Graham Baudette. Who are we missing here? The safeties, 74 and 51, Declan Swanton and Patrick Mahoney. And three backs run over here. Pass or a quarterback keeper? Pass to the... Oh, beautiful tackle. D'Agostino again. Saw through the... Hand off to number 33. Oh, Cormac O'Brien. Bust right through and brought it down. 12 under center. Faker, he keeps it to the left. Nice. Couldn't get outside James Austin. Whip kick, they got a fall on it. Oh, beautiful play. 55, Troy Anderson breaks through and drops 12 under center. Redding's defense left one big play, but they played well. Other than that, he's back to throw. He's being pursued. He's brought down. Oh, you can hear the jubilation around. His possession here. We got about 18 minutes to go. He's keeping it. Number 12, Adam Jost. It's a sack! All right! Number 70, Adam Jost. Best play of the year at a perfect time to back, he keeps it. He's coming to the right. He's got a lane. He breaks it. He's going. Go, Ryan, go! Sorry for the angle. Best we can do. Touchdown! All right, we couldn't get busy. Let's get Coach O'Brien celebrating. Kids all around, and you can see it right here. All right. In four, play of the game. He keeps it. It's an end around. Oh, Eric, he's not getting by Eric. Oh, Eric! The tackle of the game right there. Well, the ghost play was important, too. Another exciting game and an excellent effort by the Redding kids. They fought hard in this one. Looks like they're gonna come up a play short. Good job, guys.